Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be playing some Black Ops 3 Zombies, Shadows of Evil. This is a special challenge run that I want to do right now. It was set out by a fellow YouTuber by the name of Slippery Jim. It is a pack-a-punch as quick as you can challenge, and I also decided to throw in myself in the lowest round as possible challenge. So, yeah, that's what this is. So, yeah, good luck to me, and let's see if I did it. I believe Slippery Jim did it in 15 and some change. I will post a link to his video, as well as I'll probably maybe even throw up how much time it took him exactly. It's not a competition between me and him necessarily. He just wanted to see if anybody else could do it, and I wanted to see if I could do it. This is only my first real attempt. I will be trying this again to see if I can get a better time. Anyways, good luck to me. Bye. Thanks for watching.
Who the fuck invited you? Word of advice! Get out of Dodge!
I'm guessing this way to face the serial killer's hideout. The ritual has begun.
It has to be. You're down there, please! Do something! Help me!
We must remain vigilant. The keepers will try to thwart us at every turn.
You know, I can think of a few places I'd like to shove them.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Sacred place? Really? Then what? Some worm monster comes for its babies?
Must be collected.
Kaboom.
Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfunction. You are free. You are mocked. You are cursed. The boxing gym. Is this room familiar to you?
Familiar, in so much as I know some of the guys who train here. Oh, this doesn't make any sense. Stuff like this just lying around?
You looking for trouble? I'm guessing you are.
Your sacrifice has been chosen.
You got a problem? Take it up with me!
Holy shit! What the hell is going on? Help me!
I need some bullets over here! I gotta find ammo ASAP! I could have done with this back on the beat. No chance you're gonna come quietly, huh? I'm not letting any of your heads take a bite out of me. Sounds like we're about to hit a big payday.
Double points!
Let's rack them up!
It takes a special kind of idiot to wear a toupee.
Who the fuck invited you?
Oh, what just happened? Someone slipped me a Mickey?
In this city, your
hey, I'm not ready to call it a day just yet. What is this? Publicity's done to something?
Invoking the beast, can you find the items you need? You must explore the unexplored. Your world, as it was, is still here. It's shifted slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes of themselves.
Wait a minute. You mean these corpses are actually the real people of this city? Fuck 'em.
Shit. Oh, man. No wonder it leaves me with a pounding headache.
Wait a second. This is property of the police department.
You looking for trouble? I'm guessing you are.
Thank heavens for that, I was getting low. Maybe I use reasonable force. Bumping off my snitch, that's one thing. He was a no-good lowlife. World's better off without him. He didn't deserve that. You got my wife beat. She only has two faces. You're looking at the death penalty right here, pal. That must have knocked the wind out of you.
To learn about the law.
I thought I was about to get atomized. Who the fuck invited you?
Energy must be released.
So what, I just leave it here? So, are these worms gonna fix everything? Jackie V claims that a minor victory. You are a stubborn son of a bitch, I'll give you that. Hey,
Magic Man.
All right, and there it is, everybody. It looks like I did it. I beat Slippery Jim's time, but just barely. And let's make no mistake, he was better at this than me, and he could very well easily come back and get a much better time since he forgot to press the button to activate the altar right away. So my hat's off to you, Jim. Very, very good challenge. I look forward to trying again to see if I can do better. Have a good one, man. I'm going to let the video play out. Bye.